Hi everybody, this is Charlie and today I want to share with you something very particular. And I want to explain you exactly how a female ejaculates. I want to explain you what happens inside her body in order for her to have an ejaculation and have a squirting orgasm. I have to say, this is completely truth. A girl can ejaculate even though there's a lot of people who may say or may think that this is a fake and it does not exist. It is completely true. And even though there's people or girls who actually fake it and they put some type of liquid inside the vagina and they fake this type of orgasm, it does exist and it is something very special to see or experience. So this is how it works. I'm going to explain you what you see here on this picture first. Okay, this is the vaginal opening. This is the vagina. Here in yellow, you see the G-spot. This is the G-spot area. Here in the yellow or sort of yellow area here, this is the urethral sponge. The urethral sponge contains the Skene's glands. Skene's glands are the equivalent to the male's prostate. Here you see the urethra opening, right here, the urethra, and this leads into the bladder. Okay, I'm going to explain you the process of how it works and what's involved in a female ejaculation. You enter here with your finger or your penis, and you start to stimulate the G-spot. The G-spot is this area which is 1.5 to 2 inches inside the upper front wall of the vagina. When you stimulate this area with your finger or your penis, the urethral sponge, which is an erectile tissue, will start to swell. It will start to swell and it will, what happens is going to start to swell downwards and upwards. And that is going to create this, is going to make this, the vagina wall is going to go down. And what's going to happen also is it's going to start closing this urethra, okay? It's going to close the urethra. This canal is going to be closed. It will also send the information to the Skene's glands, which will start to create the liquid, which is the ejaculation. Ejaculation liquid, it has a sweet taste. It contains glucose and other components. The Skene's glands are the prostate. They create this liquid, which is what female ejaculate. It is the equivalent to the male's prostate. So once they start to swell, they're going to close this canal, they're going to make this swell downwards. And what happens when it comes to the point of climax? When the girl is going to have the orgasm and she's having the orgasm, the Skene's glands are going to drain into the urethra and they are going to make her squirt or have the orgasm, the ejaculation orgasm, out of the urethra, never out of the vagina. Skene's glands drain into the urethra. The question, but is it not pee? It is not pee because it's impossible for a girl to pee when she's having the orgasm. It's absolutely impossible because the urethral sponge is going to close this canal. It's the same thing as what happens to men. Men, we cannot urinate while we're having an orgasm. It's impossible. And we orgasm through the urethra. It's exactly the same thing. So this is going to be closed. It's never going to be pee. It's always going to be this liquid, which is created by the Skene's glands, which is the female prostate. So this is how it works. It is very simple process. It is completely true and it works like this. So I just want to make sure that you understand how it works. If you've never seen a girl have an ejaculation orgasm or a squirting orgasm, I highly recommend you to try it. If you click on the link that you see just right here now, you'll see a set of videos which will exactly tell you how to stimulate a girl in order to give her an amazing body shaking, squirting, ejaculation orgasm. So try it out and I will be seeing you in the next video. Bye.